The alb is the long white garment reaching all the way to the floor. The word alb comes from the Latin word alba, which means white, and the alb is worn at Mass by ministers of every rank, altar servers, deacons, priests, bishops, because our baptism into Christ is what enables us to offer praise and worship to God the Father. So as the priest puts on the alb, he prays, "Purify me, O Lord, and cleanse my heart, that being made white in the blood of the Lamb, I may come to eternal joy."